The journey so far. A thousand souls wailing for vengeance. A mighty battle. An old friend returned. The way to the well is yet closed to you, Rider. But there are keys for every door.
Place for a horse.
Come on!
Out of the shadows and into the light. I see you, horsemen. The things you have done, the lives you have ended. I know why you are here.
Then you will give me the key.
I have guarded the key for centuries. It is mine, and I will not part with it lightly. Not now. Corruption spreads in our city, in our hearts. Only I remain pure, a beacon against the darkness, helpless to push it back.
We are not all helpless, Arca.
Perhaps not. After the seals were broken and Hell's legions loosed upon the earth, many divine relics were lost. One, the Rod of Arafel, could help reverse what has happened here. I dare not retrieve the rod myself. The gates to the White City are closed to any angel who visits Earth. But you are no angel. Acquire the rod, and I will clear a path into my citadel. There you will find the key to the Tree of Life. As for what you will find on Earth, after you face it, even you may curse the name of war.